Central Board of Indirect Taxes and Customs recently have issued a clarification on the taxability of shares held in a subsidiary company by a holding company. The board has received representations from the trade and from the field formations seeking clarification on whether the holding of shares by a holding company in a subsidiary company will be treated as supply of service under GST and whether it will be taxable or whether such transactions will not be treated as a supply. CBC has clarified that securities are considered neither goods nor services in terms of the definition of goods under Clause 52 of Section 2 of CGST Act or Clause 102 of Section 2. The securities include shares as per the definitions of securities under the Securities Contract Regulation Act 1956. The securities held by the holding company in the subsidiary company are neither goods nor services. The purchase or sale of shares or securities in itself is neither supply of goods nor supply of services. For a business or activity to be treated as a supply, it should be a supply of service as per Section 7 of CGST Act. It cannot be said that the service is being provided by the holding company to the subsidiary company solely on the basis that the service accounting code, that is entry number 997171, in the scheme of classification of services mentioning the services provided by the holding companies, that is holding securities of companies or enterprises for the purpose of controlling interest. Unless there is a supply of services by the holding company to the subsidiary company in accordance with Section 7 of GST Act, the CBC has clarified. Therefore, the activity of holding of shares by a holding company in a subsidiary company per se cannot be treated as a supply of services by the holding company to the subsidiary company and cannot be taxed. This brings much needed clarity to the businesses operating under the GST regime. Thank you.